Hey, what's up guys? I'm Benji, and today I'm going to be catching, cleaning, cooking, and eating grasshoppers. Let's get right into this. Got a big, fat, juicy one. Got another. Going good. Let's keep going. All right, got us a bunch of little grasshoppers. Let's go try these out. All right, now we're gonna clean these guys. Caught them, I put a little water in there to help them not fly around as much. You just pull off their legs, throw those away. You grab their little butt thing here and pull out their guts. See their guts? Throw that away. And then you take off their wings and you put them in your. Had an escapee. I'm gonna seal my bag. You don't eat the legs because they have little barbs on them. Gross. So here's a leg. Let's see if I can show you this. There's little barbs on there. There they are. That's why you don't eat the legs. Alright, now we've got our grasshoppers all cleaned and ready to go in the frying pan.
Can I show them what I just bought?
Moment of truth. Mm. Tastes familiar, but I don't know the taste that I would say that it is. I don't know. But there you go. Grasshoppers.